Look just below the chandelier at the long piece of art inside the dining room. It's a nature scene inside a thick, dark frame. In the 1960s, there were two matching pieces on either side of the archway that depict bamboo with small birds and cherry blossoms. These two paintings were given to Elvis's double first cousin, Patsy Presley, during the 1974 remodel.